The pinch runner is at third. The 2-2. Swing and a miss. Sowers out on strikes. And the Minnesota Golden Gophers are indeed golden in Bloomington. A 9-8 come from behind win to eliminate the Indiana Hoosiers.
An improbable win by a team that refused to give up. The Gophers were down 6-0 at one point, pushed 4 across in the sixth, 5 in the eighth to take the lead. Their defense helped them out in the ninth. They close it down and they live to play on.
And the hero of the hour for Minnesota, a young man who'd not had an at-bat in this tournament, Eduardo Estrada, who came up in the biggest moment with a 3-run pinch hit homer. Mankey gets the save on the strikeout and the delight from the Gopher dugout. Estrada, the hero, keeps the season alive for Minnesota. Without that home run, Minnesota's season is likely over. They would have needed to put a rally together in the bottom of the ninth, but they didn't have to worry about that. Tim